I'm Jeff Stith with Oklahoma Gas and Electric. This is our second year for our team to be up here. It's a lot of fun. Weather's beautiful out here. It's fun to see all different competitors, different locations. Fun to kind of interact with everyone and learn how different people do different things. A lot of fun. It's a good time. Family event. Wives will be out here. Everybody's having a good time. We're looking forward to the banquet tonight. Hopefully we can walk the stage.
George Jimenez, LADWP. We've got Anthony Vaughn and Tommy Crevier here participating in the International Rodeo Lineman, and we're going to do great again. Another fine year with us.
Hi there. My name is Chad Williams. I'm a journeyman powerline technician, IBW 2034, working for Manitoba Hydro, and it's going to be a great day here. Love the rodeo. Matt Lake, he's my other climber here, and then Jared Flamin's our groundman.
My name is Julian Ruiz. I'm with National Grid. Feeling pretty good today. We're out of Quincy, Massachusetts, and looking forward to it.
Okay, my name's Danny Cash with Centerpoint Energy. We got Marcus Schexnayer and Billy Lindquist out here. Feeling good this morning.
Tate King here competing with my brothers Jordan and Keith.
Perfect. And how do you feel about being able to compete with your brothers out here?
It's pretty awesome.
So how did you guys all decide to become linemen? Do you have somebody in the family?
Yeah, my dad was a lineman also.
Is he proud to have you guys all in the trade?
I think so. I think he is.
That's perfect. And how do you feel about being out here? Do you guys practice a lot together?
Yeah, we've worked together a lot. We go through practice, try to get ready for the rodeo, so.
Perfect. So it's a family tradition.
Yeah.
Well, good luck today, guys.
Thank you.